Nakkita Trimble, the Aliyev books got on from Gulugugadi, Sim Ginaut me, Gingolis Gulwick, Niskaf, no, Eklinkis Nigwadi, Rose Gurney, Wallaguini, Tzitzi, the Christopher Trimble, Wallaguini, Yet. My name is Nakkita Trimble. My Niska name is Speaking Through Art. I come from the house Achri Wulugara, which is the frog house crest. I am eternally from King Kolith. I am the great-granddaughter of the arranged marriage between Rose Gurney and Christopher Trimble. Well, I'm setting up a tattoo studio in one room in this house, and what the focus is going to be is reviving coastal maternal house crests, ceremonial tattoos, and some contemporary tattoos, all focused around form line or First Nations design. And with the basement, I'll be setting up a carving studio. So this May, I'm looking at setting up there's a jewelry course that Terrence Campbell is going to be running in the basement. There's going to be 15 students learning how to carve jewelry. He'll be facilitating that. But I'm hoping that this space becomes a space for artists where they can come, carve, learn, and photograph their work so that it's well documented, and use that to apply for grants to support their practice, just to get more representation up here in the north. The future goal, and I've been asked by some students through the Fernandezian program if they could become an apprentice and revive tattooing in their communities, and I think that we're going to start seeing that across Canada. Indigenous people learning how to safely tattoo by following the health and safety standards set by Canada and revive that artwork for their community. So I think that this space would be able to facilitate that growth.